Billy Snodgrass in the 99 set to lead the amateur 350 field to green, and we are underway here for 350. Clean for the no-pass zone, and we can go to work here. Philip Carter in the 724. 68, Brandon Melton, one lap in the books. Melton up the hill in turn two, does not lose the spot. Joey Ball in there in the 45, started fourth. He is still. Further in the back of the pack, here comes the six of Jake Owings underneath the 125. Going into turn one, he's got it, and he'll bring the 20 of Jalen Wyatt with him. Billy Snodgrass got a hot ride tonight. He's pulling away as Ballman underneath Melton for the third spot. Fifth, sixth, and seventh, all right there together, slugging it out for that final top five spot that Lee New has. Billy Snodgrass way out in front in this one. Almost a full second back to Philip Carter, who's got problems here with the 45. Joey Ballman diving to the inside. He'll take the runner on the five. Carter and will not get him done as Ballman pinched him down there, but Carter cut him a break. Six of Jake Owings has gone around. Four laps to go here in amateur 350. Green flag back out, back underway. Ballman trying to be aggressive on that start, but instead he may look